of chart hit with Don't Be a Stranger, we heard today.
Yeah, fantastic. I think it went in on Sunday, went to number 10.
Well done. So how are you coping with stardom then?
I don't know. I'm coping okay. Some of it's a bit tough though, as you know yourself, Eamon.
Oh, tell me about it. I know.
It's all the girls outside the studio, that's what it was.
Talking about girls, you're on tour. Sally, I mean, what are you laughing at? I didn't find it too ridiculous. Eternal are with you on this tour, and we had them in studio a couple of weeks ago. Mm. That would be a good support act.
Yeah, they're sweet young ladies. Good. Very nice.
You've got one of those names that sounds as if, you know, you've been around forever. Isn't there a Dina Carroll in America something, isn't there?
Yeah. She must be 50 or something now.
Dina Carroll. Well, you're certainly not 50-something, but hopefully you'll be around for 50 or so years. Good luck with the tour.
What
are you going to sing for us?
So Close.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yes, keyboard's lovely. We always forget the keyboards. Keyboard's very, very good there.
That was great.
I just
that really
love
beautiful.
That little hat Dina has there.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Just right for going out.
Beautiful. Right. Let's look at the weather now. Here's our Sal.